The single Canvas and Clay by Pat Barrett has got so many different grooves in it. The bass player really enjoyed himself. He had a lot of movement and a lot of kind of improvisational groove as far as the groove goes. It was a little bit all over the map. I've chosen two of his best grooves to play for the two different choruses in the pre-chorus. You'll see that all in the lesson. Once you go ahead, tune up your bass, watch this music video, and let's jump in on this one. When I doubt it, Lord, remind me. This next pre-chorus, I know nothing has been wasted. That's the first part of the pre-chorus. We're going to go up to our high register and we're going to play this note right over here. It's a G sharp. And it goes 1, 2, 3, 4. So we go walk down to our F sharp. And then down to our E. And then we go down to our D sharp. So that's the walk down. And then we do it again. And instead of just going 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, we're going to go. So it goes 1E and a 2E and a 3. And that's going to be over there is going to be your A sharp. And then B. A sharp. And then so it's four and then we walk down again 2, 3, 4. This is again your G sharp, F sharp, E, and then one down to your D sharp. And we're going to do a 4E and a 1. There's your walk down. It's this major scale walk down that just goes from your E, D sharp, C sharp, B, and then down to your G sharp. Goes back into our chorus. So go ahead, practice those two pre-choruses. Those are a really cool little part. Once you've learned those will fit great over the chord patterns and over the melody of that pre-chorus, but just learn it as one big part. If you want to and not panic too much about all the little walky fiddly bits, you can just play the high register. You can do that. You make all things. So it really is just those four chords four times through if you want to just simplify it. But if you want to go ahead and learn it like it was on the record, it's really a fun little part. Check it out, and then we'll get into this next chorus. 2, 3. Four. 2, 3, 4.